talking about being busy. I work for Behrman Dairy driving semi-truck 4 days a week. I get about 56 hours in those 4 days. Three daughters, we have a small roadside market garden down by Bel Air. So I know a thing or two about busy, yet I'm still stepping up to serve the people in Lansing and bring a common sense voice with an agricultural background to Lansing. Farmers are the grassroots, are the foundation of our society. And it is so important in Michigan that farmers have a strong voice in Lansing, and I can go down there and be that strong voice. Farmers, it's a $71 billion hit on our economy is what agriculture provides for us. One in five jobs comes from farming. Yet the governor claims that it's a tired industry. Well, I'm sorry. I'm on the State Young Farmer Committee with Michigan Farm Bureau, and we were just at a leadership conference down in Grand Rapids, and there was 300 young farmers there, and they're not tired by any means. They're very energized and ready to step up into leadership positions from the school board, county commissioners, or like myself and my friend Ed McBroom in the 108th, step up to be your next state representative for Michigan. Thank you very much. My website, tristancole.com. Thank you.